The Nitehawks Swing has been entertaining audiences around the Washington, D.C. metropolitan area for over 15 years. Based in Northern Virginia, they play the big band, dance music of popular big bands, and the high-energy jump and jive with Count Basie and Duke Ellington, maybe even a little rock and roll. Back for the second appearance on our stage, please welcome the Nitehawks Swing.
Thank you. We're the Nitehawks Swing. A little background, we've played many places, D.C., Borough, Virginia, New York, Richmond, but for the summer, we have a couple of public venues coming up inside here that are a little bit longer than this 1 hour. We're playing for the town of Vienna on Friday, July 14th. The fellow back there, I have to tell you a true story. He's what they call a ringer clapper. Ringer, like, you know, you bring in a championship tennis player with the amateurs, 6-0, 6-0. We pay him to clap loud because you guys see me. Now there's nothing wrong with it because I have to pay full and fair disclosure. Okay, without further ado, we're going to do a song that we usually do with our vocalist. She's a little bit sick today, but she's going to have Matt sing some male vocals on the various acts up front, but we're going to do Fly Me to the Moon, featuring Dan Harlow up front on lead alto.
Thank you.
Brian Hill. Robert Pugliese. Thank you. Here's a tune, except a little different arrangement. An old song called Canadian Sunset. We're going to again feature the sax section, alto and tenor, among others. Canadian Sunset. Boston.
Thank you.
Okay, we're going to bring out Bobby Darin, rather than the songs that Bobby Darin does. This is our male vocalist, Barry Sax. He plays all the saxes. He's an excellent vocalist. Tonight we're going to do... in France, it started up called La Mer. You might have heard of that. It was an orchestra composition. The singer had a very wide, fast vibrato. And Bobby Darin brought it over stage and put it into a big band arrangement. And Beyond the Sea. And Matt's going to do this rendition. By the way, we have guests with us. I met Howard Moore. He's subbing tonight. I met him once when I was in Vegas. He's a been a studio player, but his true occupation raises cattle in Missouri, and has a home here also. Must be some kind of tax effort, you know, with the cows. I don't know. It's got a German Shepherd, but okay. Thank you, Mark, for sitting in tonight. We appreciate you. And we're going to do Summer Samba. Okay, this next number is a Carole King number. How many people remember Carole King? She's still singing, by the way. She had, I guess she's turning 72, and she's still got an album and doing live appearances. God bless her. She's well liked in the band. We've got a lot of her charts. This one is going to feature Dan Herlow, the lead alto up in the middle there with the Santa Claus type beard. He says that enhances his playing. You know, no, he's a great player. And it's a feature, it's an alto feature called It's Too Late. Okay, we're going to slow things down a little bit. We haven't seen any dancers coming up the front. I guess you saw the sign that said $500 per couple for the dancing on front. It's too late. Withdrawing the offer now that you all have taken us up on it. This is going to be a real slow one, so that people that like the slow ones will really like this one. Series. That one made the best seller list overseas, and the sequel to it is Don't Worry, Be Happy. And this is our arrangement of that.
Thank you.
Check, check. Okay, our next number. He's going to feature in the trombone section. It's called Charade. Thank you. Swing. Is it okay if we play one more? We're having the margarita trucks coming in for a while. The band's gonna come here for margaritas. Except they're also part of Shirley Temple's because you can't have alcohol anymore. This next one is Whitney Houston. It's one of the many female vocals that made this popular called Saving All My Love for You. I'm glad I live far away. I said I live out of Texas, but My shows come on in a half hour. You know how it is when you get to my age, you've got to see your show. Okay. Our piano player is doing the reading for this one. It's called, let me set the stage though. We're on a private charter plane going where there's no TV, no cell phones, just the Bahamas and the Caribbean. This is called Island Breeze.
Thank you.
No TVs, no cell phones, some good fishing, swimming, scuba diving. Should we call it, or should we close out with one more?
Okay. One more hour!
Oh my God. When we get the security guards, no one is leaving until that's done. We're gonna false imprisonment here. Okay, we're gonna close out. This is gonna feature our, he doesn't like me to do this, but I do it. The more he tells me not to do it, I do it. He doesn't want me to say that he's my dentist. And I call him Dr. D, Mike Morse on the piano. And this features him. It's a song called Choo 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 Boogie. And it, throughout, you'll notice there's a lot of boogie woogie runs, typical things. And I just learned, I guess, a couple of rehearsals ago, because I never straighten out the books unless someone tells me it's a mess, that Mike's been playing without music. The good thing is he's got perfect pitch. By God, he does a hell of a good job. And you are married as dentist and patient, I'm sorry to say. I haven't gotten past orientation, that's how often I go, I guess. All right, choo 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 boogie.
Something you don't hear every day, which is a real contact her. CH00 is the one who goes to days. I think next time they come, they should all wear blue fingers tape for head days, don't you? I think that's what we want. Next week, we have the Kings Park Community Band. Back at the end of the Civil War, all the regimental bands went home. And thus was born the American Community Band. That's where that tradition comes from, and that's why they were always playing at least the majority of marches. Over the intervening years, we in community bands have worked our way out of that. And the Kings Park Band has been around for a long time. They have a very deep library. I can't wait to see what they bring to entertain us with. They sent me a list of 20 tunes, and I said, that's about 2 hours worth of music. And they said, yeah. And I said, I have to send my linger. So anyway, they will be here. They will be here next week. But before we let these guys go, let's have one more round of applause for Nitehawks Swing.